Yo, hey yo, never get caught holding the grams. Never take a bitch word over your mans. Stay close to him, never let him know where you live. Never let him get familiar with your dough or your kids. Put the toast to him, always stay quiet and humble. Don't be scared to take it to the knife or the